have somehow acquired acidic weapons. We've already lost several supply caravans.
Luckily, they left some of the acid behind. I've traced the origin to this region.
We need to shut this operation down at the source, Freelancer.
It would be my pleasure.
There's the relic.
Looks unstable. Scars have been messing with it.
You'll need to silence it. Energy levels normal. You did it.
It looked like the scars were using the relic to do something to those eggs.
They're filled with acid. Could be how they're making weapons.
Let's check the second relic. See if we find something similar.
Serious about this one?
There are more eggs here. I think you might be right, Freelancer.
Thank you.
draw reinforcements.
Thank you.
What was that?
Best guess, our egg source.
Right. Sounded like it came from underground. Bay, find me a way in.
On it. Another relic. Take caution. It's unstable.
Oh, I told you so's.
I'll refrain. If you collect the fragments.
Through the ceiling. scars. Big ones.
Stabilizing. Stay in the center. Any interference will slow down the process. if you stay on the platform.
So, Hypothetically, what would we experience if the Freelancer was eaten?
Faye, don't answer that.
Thank you. system is dead.
It's dead. The Skulls will no longer be able to make acidic weapons.
And I didn't get eaten alive.
A good day all around.